light is an essential ingredient for not only our eyes, but our entire body. And yet we're told to avoid the light, avoid the sunlight. It gives you cancer, it gives you this, it gives you that. And, you know, I'm a believer in moderation, okay? So, you know, I believe that anything that's in excess can create an imbalance. But this idea of light, that we should be afraid of the light and dim our light, is really counter to what health and wellness are about.